Bueno.
I think it perfectly shows that although we're surrounded by so much broken things, we can create something that works. In addition, I think it must be inspiring for children and youngsters who dream of becoming artists, as generation after generation has been told that in Venezuela, you can't make it. That in Venezuela, nobody cares for art. But here we see what a piece of art moves.
Entonces todo lo que se recogió este tiempo que lo hemos sacado.